condominium boards and getting legal help when you need it. Often condominium boards have problems with certain aspects of what they do. They may have an owner who's not paying their payments on time. They may be a special assessment that aren't being paid. They could have a problem with noise infractions where you have one owner or someone who's renting the property for them who's always causing problems. Sometimes we have problems with enforcing other penalties that are assessed, leaking oil in the garage, noise complaints, garbage, stuff on balconies. There's all kinds of things. As a member of the condominium board, and remember, your job is to maintain the entire of the condominium project, you're allowed to get the help that you need, which means that a condominium board lawyer can help you, whether it's for foreclosing against someone, sending cease and desist letters, doing collections once you have a judgment. There's a lot of parts that we're able to help with. If you have any questions at all, you want to make sure that you get the help you need, because as a person sitting on the board, you're responsible in making sure that everything is well run and well managed. And part of that is making sure that there's enough money, and if people aren't paying, you need to make sure that you're doing what you have to get paid. That's another Kahane Law Legal Minute. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget, like our video, share our video, and subscribe to our YouTube channel so you get the updates whenever we post new ones. Thank you. Bye.